Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling mindfulness reminders on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Having mindfulness reminders on your watch can be helpful if you do mindfulness practices. However, if you don't, then the reminders get annoying. Follow the steps to turn reminders on or off. Tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down the settings and tap mindfulness. Here there are reminders for start of the day and end of the day. Tap the toggles to the right of start of day and end of day to enable or disable reminders. When the toggle is green, reminders are enabled, and when grey, they are switched off. Below that, you can tap Add Reminder to add a custom mindfulness reminder. Here, tap Change Time and use the digital crown to set the time that you would like the reminder. Then tap the tick to confirm. Tap Repeat and choose which days you would like the reminder. You can disable a custom reminder by tapping the toggle to the right of Enabled on the reminder settings. When the toggle is grey, the reminder is disabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.